spot. They got launched and delivered. The icing on top of all this, I found a Best Buy that did have a new PS5. So I bought it, I put it in the trunk of my car that has the engine in the back that I never would put something back that's technology, but this one time I just forget.